I am able to say a few words.
The time has passed when ideas scare us.
This indicates the possibilities of increasing communication. And this increase in communication will teach us some things, and it will teach you some things, too.
Jazz music is to be played sweet. Funny rhythm, soft. Funny rhythm, sweet. Based on the same principles. It becomes beautiful.
This I do. And now, without interruption,
show us the way that some piano players play jazz.
Hit me, hit me, hit me!
Thank you. Thank you. Please welcome my brothers, Tarus Mateen on the bass. Nasheet Waits on the drums. These gentlemen and I have been through a lot together over the past 15 years, but they are my true conduits for all things. So that was a piece by Fats Waller called Honeysuckle Rose. And we'll continue with a piece written by Alicia Hall Moran. This is called Blessing the Boats, based on the poem by Lucille Clifton of the same title.
artists ought to be writing about what they do and what kinds of procedures they go through to realize a work, what their presuppositions in making the work are, and related things. If artists' intentions and ideas were more accessible to the general public, I think it might break down some of the barriers of misunderstanding between the art world and artists and the general public. I think it would become clear the extent to which artists are just as much a product of their society as anyone else with any other kinds of vocation. Artists ought to be writing about what they do and what kinds of procedures they go through to realize a work, what their presuppositions in making the work are, and related things. If artists' intentions and ideas were more accessible to the general public, I think it might break down some of the barriers of misunderstanding between the art world and artists and the general public. I think it would become clear the extent to which artists are just as much a product of their society as anyone else with any other kinds of vocation.
Those were the words of one of our first interventions was with Adrian Piper over a vegan dinner. that we had together. And that was facilitated with the Walker Art Center. And we were focused on the Mythic Being series. And there was a moment when they said, yes, Adrian, we'll meet you and you can drive to her house in Cape Cod. And when someone says you can meet Adrian Piper at 1 o'clock, you better be there at 1 o'clock, not like 12:58 or 1:02. So I hit the door at 1 o'clock and then we spent 5 hours together and I couldn't record anything. And I couldn't take any notes during our meeting. And that turned my brain on. Like, I took a lot of notes all day today. It was one of the most amazing experiences to sit in here and listen to everybody speak and, you know, divulge. And after I got finished with Adrian, after 5 hours, I got in the car and I turned on a recorder, and the entire way home, I just recorded myself trying to regurgitate everything she said. Because that's as new as it was going to get. It was going to change after that. But she really changed us as a band, I think. And we reach out to her every time we go to Berlin, because she's not coming back here. So she's an honorary Bandwagon member. We'd like to listen to a piece of music by a woman who would have been, how old would she have been? She would have been 99 last week, and her name is Billie Holiday. This is her singing Big Stuff.
So you cry, what's it about? Maybe you ask why the blues had to go and pick you. So you go down to the shore, kid stuff. Don't you know there's honey? Stuff for you, big stuff. Let's take a ride in my gravy train. The door's open wide. Come in from out of the rain. So you stare, call it despair. Big stuff, don't you dare, I'm on the square by you. Let's have a try, it may be that I'm the guy. Thank you.
So that was a piece by Thelonious Monk called Thelonious. This is Thelonious Monk tap dancing. Thank you.
Thank you.
is a great band called The Time. I'm looking forward to summer after this winter. Can you pump it up some, please, in the house at least?
Down.
Once again, Tarus Mateen. Tarus Mateen, everyone. Nasheet Waits on the drums. My name is Jason Moran. Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you, Carrie. Thank you, sister.
Jason Moran. Jason Moran. Bandwagon. Wow.